So welcome to Birch Island.
What's the name of this island?
Birch Island.
Like the tree.
Like the tree, yep.
Birch Island.
So generally, we would start doing things and walking around, but you're the owner of the island, Sean Rich. Sean will take us around, give us some history. The floor's all yours.
There is a tremendous amount of history here, and I'm just scratching the surface that goes back. Well, the Native Americans encamped on this island at least over 1,000 years ago, and we find pottery and arrowheads. You know, every time we dig, you know, especially, you know, for flowers or what have you. One of the most famous historical events that took place here during the War of 1812, right back here, was the Battle of Cranberry Creek. And the Americans during the war stole a bunch of supplies, and in small boats they went back in the Goose Bay and up into the creek. The British were chasing them in two frigates, and the frigates anchored right out here, and they were told to pretty much blockade any possible escape route for the Americans. And then they sent in small boats with, you know, soldiers, but the Americans set a trap. And once the British small boats got in, they dropped some trees behind them, so they were trapped, and then unloaded with small swivel cannons and really caught them off guard. But the British encamped on these islands, as well as Number 9 and Little Watch over here. And the earliest coin that I found on the island was 1647, and it was French. So the French explorers and traders and
1600s.
As we go over here, there are huge cribs from what used to be a landing dock. But these cribs are much older than what my grandparents thought. And I think this was a trading post, especially during the fur trade. And because of the artifacts that we're finding, and it's just fascinating.
How do you want to do it, Sean?
Just cruise around? Let's just start walking.
I think so.
And we just, you know, please watch your step. You know, there's the turtles. They'll come up here and dig holes and lay their eggs. So sometimes you'll step in a little hole.
We have a turtle.
You stay there. It's like that movie Funny Farm.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, I love that movie. Great movie.
I went to college in Vermont, so that was funny when that came out. It was some sort of true of these locals.
Release the deer.
Yeah, yeah. I liked when the cop got out of the car, but he never put it in park.
Yeah.
He gets a high end of the car just.
We don't serve Rocky Mountain oysters.
Oh, yeah.
She speaks fluent English. She's translating for him. The gentleman with the shirt.
Okay.
He
understands.
Okay.
He's down in the left.
He's using the bathroom. The other thing that they're doing is they're all making views of him. I don't know if you want to tell them, but they're kind of how they document everything.
Yeah.
让我的话，我就买这个。在这儿住多舒服，才115万。我跟你说，这边的岛啊，是老百姓能够唯一买得起的岛。其他地方，你像很多地方都是上千万的。
这个多大别墅？
3.3 acre。这些岛都不大，倒是都是小岛。
To prove it, you're looking. You have to start demonstrating.
I will.
You can point them out.
Believe me, I can, Desiree, I'll tell you.
I've been coming to this island, and it's been in my family for 20 years.
Oh wow!
So I mean, I grew up here as a baby, and we would swim and snorkel all throughout in
you
here.
You can swim all in here.
Yep.
Oh.
And I used to own that over there as well. But I sold it several years ago.
That one? That small island?
I used
to own it. Oh, yeah, that's very cool.
Is it a muskrat?
Yeah.
Now, this structure here was made for the caretaker. So, anybody that was maintaining cottages, this was their.Six different caretakers that would live here.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, of course, during the summer, in the winter, and everything gets closed up. But it was a win-win for everybody because the caretaker and their family could be here while he's maintaining
them. Oh, okay.
And the big boathouse over there that was built in 1895.
Oh, okay.
So, and it's the original.
You sell including this house and that house?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many houses?
There's this house and then the boathouse.
The boathouse.
Then there's a work shed.
Oh.
And then there's a stone circular structure that used to have a windmill on the top.
Oh, okay.
That generated water pressure.
Okay.
And they also had the windmill to generate electricity. And this was around 1910.
Oh,
so, but
cool.
We'll get to it.
you mean this is
our generation? Yes, it has regular electricity.
共产党，共产党算老啊？共产党算是个年轻的，最年轻。
Be to put in a small septic system, and I haven't done that because once you see the main foundation.You can build what used to be here, or you know, a dream home over there.
Yeah.
The original home had 22 bedrooms.
Oh, wow.
It was just amazing.
And the house you grew up, how many bedrooms?
Over on the other side, it has 4 bedrooms.
So you have total 3 houses?
Well, on just this side that we're selling,
yeah.
It has...this house.
Oh, you're only selling a portion of the island, not the entire island.
Like the arch bridge,
yeah.
That over there I'm keeping. We're just selling this portion.
Oh, so you are selling...
它是两个岛，它是两个岛。那个桥的那边它不卖。
You want to look inside of...
Yeah.
In here?
Yeah.
Please, feel free.
Do we want to look at the island first? Do you want to do the island and then...
Whatever they want to do.
The bridge is not selling. 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 The
bridge is not selling. The bridge is not selling. The bridge is not selling. The bridge is not selling. The bridge is not selling. The bridge is not selling.
它是两个岛用钱。
Would you like water?
We don't need it.
Water? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
You bet.
remain the sole heir, you might say, of the family pistol collection from World War II.
Okay.
As my father passed away, they brought back. So we have the history, like the one is tagged. My Uncle Frank wrote like text from a German officer, whatever town. He wrote down all this stuff.
Did you offer them?
We have watched it, so we've seen it, so we kind of look at it.
That's what I want.